If you can see this here, it's horns, look. You see it on a lot of the statues, look. On that idolatry there, look, this is pure pagan idolatry. Why do you think that horn is there? Well, if this idolatry wasn't here, it's keeping you down. You develop into a new creature in Christ, yeah? So this is the symbol of the idolatry standing on your head, keeping you down. It's tear language. So basically, when you become a new creature in Christ, when you become a new creature in Christ, you get wings, you fly up to heaven, you morph, you get your horns, because the description of what an original human being used to look like is Adam means he's red, he's ruddy, and he's blood, the colour of blood, so he's red. But then in Psalms 132, it says David's horns will bud, so David had horns. The fire will pass over him and he will not get burned, so there's a symbol there. And you have Jesus. When he went in, when he went into the tomb, he came out 3 days later, no one recognised him. And he flew up to heaven. But there's a strong refuge. Also in the Bible it says, "Will make my feet like hinds' feet." Hinds is like a deer. So there's a description there. If you were doing a photo for you, if you were a cop, or if you were in a lineup or something, he told you to draw the description of someone that had horns, someone that was red, someone that was a new creature, someone that lived tells you many generations. Psalm 61, the Lord will prolong the life of the king as many generations. So you see there, it's basically they're telling you. You'll see this all over the place, that Virgin Mary statue standing on the head of horns. Because why is that? Because it keeps you down. It's a symbol of keeping you down. Idolatry keeps you down. You should be developing into a new creature of Christ. Instead, because of idolatry, you're cursed with a curse. That's what it says in the Bible. Which dwell amongst the grave and the monuments. They hold ceremonies to the dead, saints of the dead. And they eat abominable broths, pigs. Pigs are not really mentioned in humans until 4,000 years ago. In Islamic teachings and in all Gaelic teachings, pigs are humans that were cursed. See, there's different types of curses. If you look at the reptilians, they're supposed to be the ones that were cursed in the garden to be lizards. So basically what's happening is all that idolatry is keeping you down, and that's the symbol of it. So every one of the masons that's involved, every one of the tares that looks at the horns on the head of those looks at those horns, knows exactly what that means. So now you know what it means.